can't believe it. This is really happening. We're about to race in the Gold Cup. Oh. Hell, I can't tell you how long I've been waiting for this moment. We made it!
Rein it in.
Couldn't even if I wanted. Okay, Cloud, your bird's ready and raring to go. All that's left is...
Cheek! If that ain't the stupidest. Obviously some sore losers are trying to raise a stink. We'd best nip this thing in the bud. You tell them the reason we keep winning is because we know how to take care of our birds. Long time no see, Merc. And Miss Tifa, too. Should have told me you were dropping by. Would have given you a royal treatment.
Oh, hey, Sam.
Gotta say, I'm surprised to see your name on the jockey list. What sparked your interest in bird racing?
This and that.
Fell into it, did you? Well, you're a natural. Not just anybody can break my ace's streak.
That was just a practice race. My official record is still pristine. This is the Gold Cup. The contest for which Hyperion and I have trained non-stop. You got the drop on us before, but you won't get lucky twice.
Now we're talking. You two are gonna give the people a race to remember. You're...
Billy. I work on Bill's ranch. You might remember my parents, Will and Clara, since you killed them.
Did I?
Don't play dumb. You were mad their business was eating into your profits. So you got them addicted to gambling. It was all part of your grand plan.
Wouldn't say the story is that simple. But the truth can be one bitter drink. You ain't nowhere near old enough to keep it down.
I ain't just some stupid kid, and I'll prove it to you. If my man here wins the Gold Cup, that's proof I'm old enough to hear your truth.
You're on. Piddly little ranch like yours ain't got a chance. But best of luck to y'all.
Sure about this? Pressure's on now.
Yeah, well, all I gotta do is win it all, right?
Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Gold Saucers Chocobo Racetrack, which today plays host to racing's biggest competition, the Gold Cup. Over three grueling races, our contenders will push themselves to the limit. The world is watching with bated breath as the best of the best take their places for what will surely be one heck of a race. Fan favorite Joe will be riding the Chocobo Hyperion for Sam's Delivery Service. And given his track record, many expect a decorated champion to be first across the finish line. All right, folks, our contenders are ready. Every gate is occupied, so this is it. The moment you've been waiting for, the Gold Cup. hope you're ready for more, ladies and gentlemen, because we're just getting started. Here comes our next race. This is turning into one heated tournament, folks. But who will be riding home with the Gold Cup? Only one more race remains in this exciting event. Let's see who comes out on top.